when I get aggressive, tell you to go slow, go fast, like controller. What's going on, guys? Air Perp, and I apologize for missing Monday and Tuesday's upload. This is the video that was supposed to be up on Monday. It's a 60+ part 2, because I already got a 60+ up on my channel, and there will be more, even more 60+s come up. But for now, I gotta drop it right here. And y'all about to see some cuts in a minute. Because in the beginning of the game, I started off slow. I died a whole bunch. And so I cut out like these long pieces, like right here. I just stood right there for a minute. I cut that out. Then I came back. I died. Right here, I tried to pick up a kill. I died. And then right afterwards, I cut that piece out too. But I died literally right off the back end spawn. But this is the last cut that's about to come up. Now, I'm not saying after this cut, I'm not going to die no more. I'm just saying that I started like heating up, and what I should tell you is that this video is not the full thing. I don't know what happened, but theater mode just straight jacked me of the rest of my video. I had actually, this wasn't even a 60+, it was a 70. Yeah, this was a 70+. Nah, it was a 60+. It was never mind. This was a 60+. It wasn't a 70. Yeah, it robbed me of all my the rest of my kills, because I had like 51. I got 51 kills by the end of this. But by the end of the video, you guys will see how I just started turning up. Now, imagine this. I'm gonna need y'all to trust me with this. I promise you, it was a 60+. And the only thing you gotta do is see how I was going in when I dropped it, when I dropped my score streak, and then imagine me getting the rest of those score streaks by the end, well, not the end of the game, but nearing it, and just imagine those kills just picking up with me getting kills and both of the score streaks getting kills, and you know, the hater up in the air. Just imagine that, all right? I hope you can imagine it, because those are kills right there. Those are kills. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, I just want to apologize for missing Monday and Tuesday's upload. Today is Wednesday, and I just woke up. And Thursday and Friday's upload will be here. That was gay. And Saturday, as we all know, I live stream. So if you just so happen to cross this video before Saturday comes, I could live stream Call of Duty again. I could probably live stream GTA. I could live stream, I guess I could roll with Destiny. I mean, I could just go on. I got some friends who got Destiny, so I could play with them. Or I could just get beaten 2K16. Oh, because I don't have 17 yet. And I probably won't get 17 to like Christmas, because I need to keep all my money to spend it on different games that I know for a fact that I want first. Like, I want these games before I get 2K, right? So I'm gonna buy the Call of Duty, I'm gonna buy the Outlast and 2K, and probably Overwatch will be close to some of the last things I buy. Well, game-wise, there'll be some, because, you know, by that time, it's going to be probably nearing summer again, and won't no cool games be coming out. So, I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of the video, the other half of this video, and let's see, I'm going to put the same music in here as the last one. Let's see if it brings back any nostalgia. Or if it doesn't, well, the last one technically didn't fit. But let's just see if it puts a rush in my bones again to drop another one. And I got some nuclears, but I don't remember how I got those nuclears, because they just like popped up randomly. I don't know. I don't remember getting the nuclears, but I promise you, if I did, you probably would have had a video on it. But I got two nukes
Just to let y'all know, I'm gonna try and get a new purposefully one game and have that recorded. But see you in the next one. I'm out.